So I have it 1-1 going into the third. Twork starts off his third round. He's cooking. Once again, I'm like, could this be like a flawless performance from Twork? And he's going, he's doing his thing. And then he says something about two straps with two drums attached. Then he said, why are you running from Jack? Then Jack Boy comes out. Crowd starts going crazy.
Jack Boy's about to start rapping. He's trying to get in his thing. You see it right behind me right now. And John John said, no, you gotta pay me money if you wanna rap with me.
Hey, yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Jay Nutty, aka Sancho Villa, and I stay getting more bread than a bondadilla. Now, I just got done watching John John the Don versus New Jersey Twork for the second time, and golly, this battle was fire, man. I love the intensity, the disrespect, the Twork and John John's face, John John and Twork's face, both crews going at it. It had all the makings of a classic, man. So starting out the first round, Twork, he just starts, they were going to flip a coin. Twork just starts with the yo! Crowd starts going crazy. John John says, nah, fuck that. We flipping the coin, homeboy. Make Smack flip the coin. He wins the coin toss. Then he goes, now you can go first, motherfucker. And I don't see the point of that, but hey. Twork ended up going first. And the dude is a fucking monster, man. I'm going to tell y'all right now, when it comes to the two best pens in URL, it's Rum Nitty and Twork right now. And y'all seen what happened with their battle, and there was a reason why. Twork starts barring, and he's another one where you like, how does he come up with this shit? You know, he was going at the Don, John John the Don, incorporated the Goonies, and bow, bow, bow. They all started doing the bow. He said, ain't over till the fat lady sings. Twork actually had a fat lady singing. He's talking about the bullpen. He pulls out a red bandana, you know. Come on now, come get in your bull and just get going in, man. His first round was fucking incredible. Him and Rum Nitty, his first and Rum Nitty second were like, damn. So it was a dope first round. Twork spit long. It was solid, solid. And I'm definitely in my mind like, oh shit, I don't think John John's gonna be able to overcome this first round. So then John John comes out. It's taking him a little while to like get in the groove of things, but once he does start getting in the groove, you know, he starts spitting as well. You know, John John has his crazy angles. One thing that I do gotta tell you guys, Twork said in his first round, you know, all John John gonna do is pander to the crowd and have an Atlanta strip club scheme. And the craziest shit is John John the Don had an Atlanta strip club scheme. So to me, that was just like, damn, that was dope of Twork to be able to know that John John was going to come up with that shit and let it be known ahead of time. Now, Twork is real smart. So when he starts hearing shit, like say when John John's rapping and he says some, all right, and then I'm at the airline. But then Twork starts already going like, all right, he's going to say something about my hairline. Then John John's rapping, da-da-da-da-da, missing like your hairline. And it kind of like eliminates the reaction, you know, from the crowd. And Twerk's pretty good at that, man. I gotta give him props on his defense. I don't know if that's kind of low-key cheating or not, because it is kind of fucked up, but he does it a lot to where when someone's rapping, he's telling the crowd already what they're gonna use the punchline with, right? What word they're gonna use. So John John did dope. He had a decent first round, but it was nowhere near enough to combat the intensity, the fire, and the fucking rage of Twork, man. It is what it is. So 1-0 going into the second. Twork picks up where he left off. Twork right now, I just can tell that he's like really in his bag. That everyone getting in his ear about how talented he is and he shouldn't let it go to waste. He's one of the best, if not the best in the league right now as we speak. He took that to heart and you can tell he's been working on his craft because his shit was just impeccable, man. His second round was fire as well. And he is just kicking up dust. Getting crazy crowd reaction, punch after punch. His intensity is like on 20, and dude is just bringing it. Before John even rapped, a lot of people were like, 2-0, 2-0. You know how they do that fuck shit. Jack Boy was doing the same shit, and John said, man, you're going to look real stupid saying that, and I haven't even rapped, boys. In my mind, once again, I'm thinking like, I don't know, John can combat this second round. So then John once again starts rapping, getting in his bag. It's taking him a little while to heat up, but then he starts heating up. And he starts having these wild haymakers that are shaking the room. Then he gets another one and another one and another one. I'm like, oh shit. He might have done enough in that second round to steal the round away from Twerk. So I'm thinking like, oh shit, it's coming down to the third round. John didn't come to play no games. He knew what Twork was going to do, and he was prepared. I got to salute him for that. So I have it 1-1 going into the third. Twork starts off his third round. He's cooking. Once again, I'm like, could this be like a flawless performance from Twork? And he's going, he's doing his thing. And then he says something about two straps with two drums attached. And he said, why are you running from Jack? Then Jack Boy comes out. Crowd starts going crazy. Jack Boy's about to start rapping. He's trying to get in his thing. You see it right behind me right now. And John said, no, you got to pay me money if you want to rap with me. Which was kind of fucking corny to me. Like, man, that's part of Twerk's performance. URL definitely going to have to discuss what they're going to do about this because that fucked up the whole battle. So Jack Boy tried coming out. He's rapping. John just starts talking. Nope. You ain't gonna rap. And he starts putting his thumbs down. Boo. All his corners starts doing the same thing. They look kind of goofy there over there. Like, but it is what it is. And the crowd starts booing. Crowd is pissed off. Twork is like, fuck it then. We out. So then it's like it looked like Twork was going to fucking leave the battle. He kept calling John a sucker. You a sucker. Then John started getting heated. They got in each other's face and started pushing each other around. It looked like a mini rumble was about to happen right there. Right? Beasley and a few other people, Rain and Smack, were able to kind of break it up, calm everybody down. But after it was all said and done and the dust settled, the energy was long gone. I definitely gotta say John fucked this battle up, man. How many times have people brought other rappers and their friends in to rap? Where someone will come in, one of the homies, and he'll finish a bar or he'll rap a few lines and it is what it is. That's what goes down. But I think John just had something against Twork and Jack Boy that he didn't want to give him anything more. You know what I mean? I think his back was against the ropes. And he kind of was feeling it. And he said, nah, this is going to happen. They're going to really fuck me up. I can't let this go down. And he did it. He starts trying to rap his third round. And the crowd is just constantly booing him. He's getting that Cassidy treatment. He's able to get some bars off. Then gets booed again. Finally finishes it up. But that's how I had it 1-1 going into the third, and it wasn't able to be finished. properly. It got fucked up. I'm putting the blame on John the Don. It is what it is. Jack was a part of Twerk's performance, and it's not like this is the first time it's ever happened. If you guys saw this battle, let me know what you think. Twerk's performance was definitely flawless. He was on point. This motherfucker is dangerous when he's in his bag, man. John was kicking up dust as well. He should have just let that go down. He's good at rebuttals and shit. He could have did something, but it is what it is, man. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. It's your boy Jay Nutty, and I'm out. Doses.